did it and I couldn't stop you.
I could have said actually no.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Hope you don't mind me recording.
My pleasure. No, no problem at all.
Thank you very much.
My name is Jessica. Welcome back on board. It's nice to have you with us. Have you flown with us in this type of aircraft before? Yeah. Would you like to have a seat and I'll give you a brief introduction?
Sure, definitely.
This is not a mechanical door, so this is just a manual. We've locked it for now, so you won't be able to close it.
Okay.
After takeoff, we will, as you wish, you can close it, and this as well, you'll be able to close, so you have your own privacy.
Same place, yeah. Okay, you're standing in this place.
Thank you. Otherwise, the rest of the entertainment system works.
Okay.
The difference with the seat is it's a gravity-free when you put the seat flat.
Okay.
And also, you have your noise-canceling headphones here, your blanket, and whenever you're ready, the duvets and pillows are here. We will make the bed for you.
Excellent. Thank you very much.
And you have your personal mini bar, your magazines here, wellness kit, and your stationery.
Excellent.
And the washroom is just right in the front.
All right. No shower.
No shower, unfortunately. May I offer you some refreshments today?
Anything.
A glass of refreshing
champagne.
Ginger ale, certainly. Would you like some ice and lemon?
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Your screen here with the entertainment system, which you can control. It's a touch screen, as you can see.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe not now. Yes, now. And you can control it with the wireless remote. It will unlock after takeoff. You just have to press this button. It's like an iPad-looking device. Or the third option is here in the armrest. It's a remote that you can control. And we have noise-canceling headphones just here in the closet. Little pouch.
Excellent.
Both built-ins, and then they go in the armrest, in the front of the armrest, just here. So then, second option, and then second, to continue. You have some drinks, spices, and still water just in the little closets here. You can see there's some snacks as well, chocolate and maybe some snacks, more snacks. Some magazines already for the entertainment. If you want, there is a vanity kit just here with some pen and a notepad if you want to take it with you. We have some towelettes, a spray as well, and a cream, like spray just to maybe for the pillow that you, if you want to fall, like it should help you fall asleep, so you can spray the pillow.
Excellent.
If you want to have your to write something, the table is just here, so you just have to pull it out and then pull it back. And you have, if you want to put some your stuff away, there's a small closet here we already put, that's nice. And then one is here as well.
Excellent.
Then to control the seat, so there is multiple options, so you can use these predefined positions just here, fully flat for bed, fully upright for takeoff and landing, and this is Like it's fully, it's like a Zen zero gravity
kind of
style. The seat position, and this one brings the seat further to the table. So when you have your when you dine later on, then you can control the same from here, from the iPad. If you go to the seat functions, so here you can have the specific point. You can use this specific point just to control this one, and then one touch is the same. It's like a predefined position that you just press, and then it's gonna go to the predefined positions. In this suite, we have a mood lighting, so you can control the I'm turning everything off now. So you can change the level of the lighting. There is also an option just here behind the corner. You can change the LED, the color of the light as well, and then also you can change the temperature a little bit, adjust it a little bit in your suite.
Excellent.
Also. You're sitting in this seat, so which we have the cameras on this side, so it makes it nice. Like so. This is cameras, yes. So there's a camera on that side, and it actually takes a high definition footage, so it makes you think that you're actually sitting next to a window.
Excellent.
I think that's it. Later on, after takeoff, we can prepare the bed for you. There's on this aircraft we have two blankets. One is like the full normal blanket duvet that we have on other first class. And then on this one, we also have a little fluffy blanket that's very nice, just comfortable.
Excellent.
And I think that's all. We have two lavatories which are in the front.
Mm-hmm.
And I think that's it.
That's all.
Touch wood, we'll be flying over, and the mask will come from here. You need to just pull it down. And then just put it on.
Excellent.
I think that's it.
That's all, everything. Where's the charging port?
The charging port is just here in the front, in his little socket. Just there.
Ah, okay. That's here, in this side.
Zero arrived this afternoon. This flight is going to take us across the Gulf, and we'll fly east of Bahrain towards the Gulf, right above Kuwait. And we'll cross Iraq, northbound towards Turkey, westbound towards Bulgaria, Romania, a little bit of Hungary and Austria towards Germany, north of Frankfurt, where we'll...
Welcome aboard. We're about to show you the safety features of this Emirates flight, and we need your full attention. By now, your tray table, TV screen and footrest should be folded away. Your window blinds open, and your seat in the upright position. Baggage, including laptops, should be stowed in the overhead lockers, or use the space under the seat in front of you. Please fasten your seatbelt whenever the seatbelt symbol is illuminated. Adjust the belt by pulling the strap, and lift the metal flap to unfasten your belt. If you wish to sleep during the flight, fasten the seatbelt over your blanket so that we will not have to disturb you. For takeoff and landing, laptops need to be switched off and stowed correctly. Any mobile phones or tablets should be put into flight mode. After takeoff, we'll let you know when you can turn on Wi-Fi and mobile roaming. If you lose your phone under a seat, ask your cabin crew to help you find it. Do not move the seat, as this may damage the phone and its battery. It is illegal to smoke on board, including using or charging electronic smoking devices. All toilets have smoke detectors. If necessary, oxygen masks will appear from above you. Pulling them up.
Cabin crew, prepare all doors and cross-check.
Thank you very much.
Enjoy.
I had too much coffee to sleep today.
So just, I'm gonna break it badly, so I'm just gonna try to open it very gently.
Thank you.
Cabin crew, prepare for landing.
I just want to say thank you.
Thank you.
You are so great.
Oh, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much,
Thank you.